On the review meeting that was held on the 16th of July 2021, the Chief Minister Konrad K. Sangma said that the decision to blacklist 15 firms was taken due to the failure on the part of those firms to complete the road projects under the Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana PMGSY. Speaking to the media persons on Friday, the Chief Minister said, "We are going to take similar action in the near future against people who fail to deliver quality work."
This kind of detailed monitoring, and we're actually able to push, and after pushing many such projects, we've been able to close, and that is the reason why in the last few years we have seen that Government of India has increased the sanction as well as the financial outlay for Meghalaya after seeing this particular dashboard and seeing that we are actually giving a better performance. The utilization is taking place regularly, and actually the works are being finally completed, projects that are even pending for many, many 15, 20, 18 years, which really spoiled the entire fund flow and project allocation for the state at that point in time. So this is how we are moving forward in this. And based on this, we were mentioning last time, you were asking about blacklisting. So 15 firms have already, or contractors, the process of blacklisting them has already been initiated. And more will happen. So we've been doing, it's all based on this particular dashboard, and we're looking at people who have not performed well. We're looking at people who have taken multiple projects and not. Of course, we give a chance. We are not being very, very rough with people, saying that anybody who does this, all will be terminated. It's not like that. We try to be fair. We try to give an opportunity. Once we see that the contractor or the individual firm is not serious and not taking any action in spite of repeated reminders and opportunities being given, then we initiate the process of blacklisting. So as of now, as I mentioned, about 15 firms, the blacklisting process has been initiated. So this is what we have for PMGSY. And you can just show the mother app once. I just want to see show the pregnancy thing also. Just can go back on that. So the same dashboard, as you can see, we have this mother program. And obviously, similarly, in this program also, at any given time, the list of all the districts is coming up. Started the process almost about 8 months, 9 months back. We started this. In fact, I started reviewing the PMGSY immediately after taking over. And then we started to develop this particular app that time itself. And then we started giving the chance to everybody to finish their work. So about 12 months was given to everybody, and saying that, okay, look, please buck up and do something, otherwise we'll be forced to take action. Then after that, those who did not take action, then we have started the process of blacklisting them. And as I said, 15 firms, and we will continue to blacklist all who don't perform.